Hello everyone, Dragon Souls here. Just a quick video letting y'all know that there is not going to be no live streams for the rest of the week until one, I get all the gameplay of Avengers gameplay fixed and uploaded to my YouTube channel and in the playlist. And also, want to get my review of Marvel Avengers fixed and uploaded to my channel as well, and also in the playlist. And just also to let y'all know that if y'all want, I'm still working on the platinum trophies for The Walking Dead season 2. Again, let you know if you want to see full gameplay of The Walking Dead season 1 through all of them. I will buy them, by the way. And it will be downtime, by the way, also. And if you want to see them, if you want to see all them gameplay, if you want to see The Walking Dead, the whole entire full gameplay of The Walking Dead, I don't mind doing it, okay? But y'all had to let me know. But like I said, I have to be on downtime when I do those, okay? The birthday event is still October 2nd, which is next month. I'm still going to be doing that all day long, okay? So that's not going to change at all. But let me know what y'all think about it, okay? Wasteland 3 is coming later on this week, either sometime this week or next week when it's coming back, okay? They have put a patch into it, but I don't know for sure if it's the patch that fixed the crashes or what. We'll find out either later on this week or next week, okay? Thank you all for watching, and thank you all for understanding what's going on and what I'm doing. I am going to be watching the PS5 event this Wednesday, sometimes Wednesday when they do it. And I will sit here and go live after it goes off. I will sit here and go live on my YouTube channel on my PS4, and I will tell you what I think about it and let y'all know that if I'm gonna be getting it or not, if I can let y'all know if I can pre-order it immediately. Okay, I won't be able to pre-order the whole damn thing and pay it off all in one sitting because I don't have that kind of money. Not until November. Oh shit. But yeah. Thank you all for watching. Stay healthy. Wash those hands. Be safe. And I'll see you on the next one. Dragon Souls signing out.